Welcome to the Bridges Academy of Wesleyan for the graduating class of 2017. My name is Abby Schwartz, and I am honored to stand before you with such an extraordinary group of students. Ever since my brothers and I were very young, it has always been customary in our home to reflect on our day and share three things we are most grateful for. As I stand here and reflect on the past 8 years, I find it very hard to pick only three things. These years have been amazing. To St. Peter's Episcopal Day School and the Bridges Academy, I am so thankful for the lifetime friendships, supportive teachers, and experiences that have truly helped to make me who I am today and prepare me for all my future endeavors. To all my classmates, congratulations. Thank you for helping to make learning so fun and for sharing some laughter even on our toughest days. I'm so extremely proud of each and every one of you, and I have no doubt in my mind that you will all go on to do great things. Best of luck to all of you in high school. To all my teachers, I feel as though you've all become an extension of my family. You challenge me academically every day and provided all of us with such a successful learning environment. You made learning fun and brought out the best of my classmates and me. I am confident that you have prepared us all for the upcoming years of our lives. Thank you for always being approachable and for always motivating me to do my best. Lastly, I am extremely grateful for the many memories and experiences during the time I spent in the school community. I vividly remember my first day of kindergarten at the bus stop. I was very nervous and I did not know what to expect. As the doors of the bus opened, I was greeted with open arms and smiles from some of the older students. I immediately felt comfortable and ready to begin my academic journey. The way I felt that day has stayed with me forever. I try my best to emulate the behavior of those older students who made an enormous impact on my life. As I reflect on what I am most grateful for, my friends, my teachers, and my experiences, I realize how appropriate our school motto is character, confidence, and knowledge. It's perfect. Michael and Andrew, Mom and Dad, and Posey and Papa, thank you for your unconditional love and unwavering support. You have all been my biggest strength and my biggest fans, and I am forever grateful. As hard as it is to say goodbye to all that is familiar, I am ready and excited to start my adventure at Blair Academy in the fall. To all my classmates, I leave you with this anonymous quote. Take pride in how far you've come and how faith and how far you can go. Thank you and good night.